Good morning to all of you. This is Subhasmita from TCIL-IT Cuttack, and today I am going to give you some tips regarding boiler safety. And as we know that recently one mishap happened at NTPC Munchahar. So on that on 1st November of 2017 and at around 3:30 p.m. one sound abnormal siren was there and everybody was alert that something has happened. So after that and after checking, everybody recognized that one blast was happened on the pipeline of boiler at 500 megawatt or unit 6 of NTPC. So firstly, everybody should alert about every thing they are doing regarding boilers or any other thing while they are working in any industry. So regarding boiler, I am going to give you some tips like what is a boiler and what type of hazards may happen while operating a boiler and what type of safety precautions we have to maintain. So firstly, what is a boiler? Boiler is a closed vessel in which water or any fluid is heated and it can be utilized, or the heated steam can be utilized for any of the processes, or we can utilize in any area of our industry. So in boiler there may be several conditions which may create any type of accident. As an example, from Munchahar, around 22 people were dead and more were injured. So for controlling all these things, we have to give basic idea, or we have to know basic knowledge regarding the safety of boilers and hazards of boilers. So the hazard may arise due to installation, improper installation of boiler, then any unsafe actions of operators, then any of the valve leakages or burner, improper burner, then any other thing also may happen which can be a hazard in boiler operation. And also we have to take some safety precautions, like while we are installing the boiler, we have to maintain all the statutory requirements. Every efficient worker or skilled worker should be allowed to work in with the boilers. Before every use, we have to check the boiler properly. Whatever key points are there, we have to check them properly. Before every use, we have to confirm that all the PPEs are used by the operators. And checklist is a must, and we have to check all the points properly according to the checklist. We have to check the valves are proper or not, any leakage is there, or we have to, one competent authority should inspect the boiler at certain intervals. So if we are maintaining all these things, then no accident will happen regarding boiler and our lives will be saved.